Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Best wishes to all of us. Thank you for clicking and watching the video presentation that we have made. Take care of yourself, guys. Stick to health protocol to stay healthy and avoid all diseases. Okay, I will introduce myself and my friends. My name is Yusri Yuda Pratama, NIM 1805014, as moderator and presenter. And my friends, the name Bayu Kurniawan, NIM 1805013, as presenter. And the next, my friends, Arif Triansyah Putra, NIM 1805015, as presenter. Here, we will analyze abstract research journal. The first discussion will be explained by Bayu Kurniawan.
Okay, thanks Yusril. I will start the discussion. Okay, and this time we will analyze a journal and detail the effect of NPK and organic fertilizer on the growth of oil palm seed Elais guineensis Jack in the main nursery. Next, the names of journal researchers are Indasa Fitri Adnan. She is student of the Department of Plantation Crop Cultivation. Bambang Utoyo, he is teaching staff of the Department of Plantation Cultivator. And Eni Kusumastuti, she is teaching staff of the Department of Plantation Cultivation. Next, the research years of this journal are July 2013 to March 2014.
Okay, thank you Bayu. The next discussion will be explained by Arif Triansyah Putra.
Okay, thanks Yusri. I will continue the discussion. The following is discussion number 4. I believe the journal was published in October 2015 and it is a pleasure. In the oil palm Plantation Crop Cultivation, Lampung State Polytechnic.
In this discussion, I will explain the purpose of the journal, which is to determine the single effect or interaction of the two and the growth of oil palm seedling in the main nursery, starting from the application of fertilizer and organic fertilizer to the growth of oil palm seeds in the main nursery. Okay, next. Object in the research is topsoil media quality and oil palm seeding growth. Okay, next discussion, I will explain the purpose and the course of the research and pick up fertilizer and organic fertilizer on the growth of oil palm seedling in the main nursery and to determine a single effect or interaction between the two on the growth of oil palm seedling in the main nursery. The experiment was conducted on the Polytechnic of Lampung from July 2013 to March 2014. The study used complete randomized design or CRD factorial, which consists of two factors, and the combination was repeated 3 times. The first factor of the fertilizer with 3 levels, 100%, 50%, and 25%. Of the dose recommendation, as much as 142 gram. The second factor is the dose of organic fertilizer, organic throphos, with 3 levels of treatment. Without organic fertilizer, 18 gram polybag and 36 gram polybag. One observation variable sex on plant height, number of mandrip, stem diameter, leg and drape, short dry wick, Ruth Drywake, and P. Totar. The result saw on the NP Cavertil laser and the age of 9 months, the increase the growth mean drip should in the wake and root dry wake. Effect on music, the best tree is at 100%. The combination and NP fertilizer and organic fertilizer, the is interaction of the dry wake of the roots, and the best interaction was achieved by treatment of 50% NP fertilizer and organic fertilizer 36 gram polybag. Okay, last discussion. In the abstract of the journal, there are several vocabulary that show in the field of plantation such as NPK fertilizer, translate in Indonesia, pupuk NPK. Next, organic fertilizer, translate in Indonesia, pupuk organik. Next, oil palm seeds, translate in Indonesia is bibit tanaman kelapa sawit. Last, topsoil. Next, topsoil. Translate in Indonesia, tanah bagian atas. And last vocabulary is minusery. Translate in Indonesia, tahap pembitan awal tanaman kelapa sawit. That's all of our group 5 ingredients. If there are mistakes, please understand.